scalar, generally we use just variable, full form scalar variable. Next, array variable. What is scalar variable? To hold single value at a time. Value may vary. Next, to hold a series of values. Yes. Size of the array. To hold series of values depends on size of the array. Otherwise, you can say size of array variable also. Size of the array. See what restrictions we used for scalar variables, all can be applied for array variables. But here no implicit concept. See how to declare array variables. Same using dim statement only. Observe. Dim a comma b of 3. See in this declaration two variables. A is scalar variable, B is array variable. See VBScript arrays having zero based index means we can store 0 to n values, means n plus 1 values. How many values can be stored in this B variable, Rajalakshmi? 4. See. Yes. See. B of 0, first value, equal to 10. B of 1, equal to 20. B of 2, equal to 30. You can use different types of data also, no issues. Next, A equal to B of 1 plus B of 2. MSG box A. See, 50. Run the script, 50. And one more thing, you no need to assign values to all elements. Suppose B of 3 remove. See total 4 values you can store in this B variable. But I assigned only 2 values. No issues. Next, suppose if we use one more element, what will happen, Rashmi? Will it show error or? Error. See, out of range. Script out of range. See, put mute, Sultana. Error. Any query, Sultana? Okay. Run the script. See, subscript out of range. Next, dynamic and dimensional arrays, dynamic arrays. What is dynamic array? Whose size is undefined change throughout the execution. See. Okay. B of 3. Next, see blank parenthesis. Whose size is undefined, change throughout the execution. You can change n number of times. Say in this declaration, A is scalar variable, B is array variable, means constant array, whose size is fixed. Next, C is dynamic array. Whenever you want to use C array, whenever you want to use dynamic array, first define the size using read dimension statement. Redim C of 3. You can use 4 values. You can assign 4 values. C of 0 equal to 10. C of 1, 2, 3. Next, A equal to C of 1 plus C of 2. MSG box A. Next, once again I'm read resize once again resize the dynamic array. Redim C of 5. C of 4 equal to 50. C of 5 equal to 60. Next, A equal to C of 1, C of 5. Tell me the first output, Harita, first output. Sixty. Second output. Run the script. Oh, 50 na. C of 1. C of 2. Okay. 50. C of 1 20, C of 2 30, 50. Run the script. 50, 60. See, whenever 50, 60. Whenever you resize the array, it formats old elements. Now C of 1 equal to 0 only. Suppose you want old values as it is, then use preserve keyword. Preserve. Then C of 110, C of 560, 70. Run the script. 50, 80. C of 1, 20. Okay, good, good. Correct. 80. See, 50, 80. Next, dimensional arrays. See, our test automation point of view, dimensional arrays not required. Only 2 dimensions enough. VB script supports up to 60 dimensions. See, dim A comma B of 3 comma C comma D of 4 comma 5. See, in this declaration, A is scalar variable, B is array variable, means constant array. Next, C is dynamic array, D is two dimensional array. See, in two dimensional array, first value indicates rows, second value indicates columns. Row is superior. Tell me, Harita, how many values can be stored in this D variable, D two-dimensional array?
20.
See, 0 based index, 4 means 5 rows, 5 means 6 columns. 5 into 6, 30 cells, 30 values. How to store? Like this. D of 0, 0, first row, first column. What is 12 values? 4 means 5 rows. 5 means 6 columns. 5 into 6, 30 cells, 30 values. Next, assigning values to array variables. See, already we assigned values, but at a time assignment. See, we assigned values one by one, one value in a statement. One by one. If you want to assign series of values at a time, series of values at a time, how to assign? See, two methods available. First one, using array function. Function name also array. Array is built-in function of VBScript. Using array function. Next, another is using split function. Split also built-in function of VBScript. First using array function. Say dim A. As per declaration, A is scalar variable. How to know? Using is array function. One more built-in function of VBScript, is array. What is the functionality of is array? It checks whether the variable is array variable or not, and it returns true or false like logical result. See, MSG box is array of A. What is the output, Sultana? MSG box is array of A. Pardon? See, lot of disturbance. Okay. You tell me, Meenakshi. Madhuri,
false.
Yes, it is not array variable. Next, assign series of values at a time. using array function, A equal to array. Array is built-in function of VBScript. It assigns a series of values at a time. See, India, you can store different types of values also. 100, 200, next within hash codes, date format, next 1.23, next 400, like this. A is array variable. MSG box is array of A. True. If you want to display any value, you can display MSG box A of 1. What is the last statement output, Dhaval? A of 1. Good. 100. 0 India. Run the script. See, before assigning series of values false, after assigning series of values true, A of 1 value is 100. And one more thing, you can get size of the array also using U bound function, upper boundary. MSG box U bound of A. Adi Lakshmi, U bound of A. It returns upper boundary. What is the upper boundary of A variable? Rashmi. Five. Run the script. False, true, 100, 5. See, five is size, Rashmi, but zero based index na means 0 to 5. Upper boundary 5. 0 to 5. Lower boundary 0. 0 to 5, 6 values na. Okay, cool. Adi Lakshmi? Your call disconnected?
Yeah.
Okay. Next, using split function. You are talking now? Which one? We are assigning series of values at a time, Adi Lakshmi. Series of values by using commas. You can assign n number of values. Next, using split function. A comma B. A equal to VB script language. B equal to split of A. Default delimiter is space. Next, MSG box is array of A. Adi Lakshmi, is array of A. Just a minute. Is array of B. E is array of B. Is array na?
Okay, is array means it returns true, right?
True only.
Yeah.
MSG box of B of 1. Now tell me, Adilakshmi, output of B of 1. B of 1 value. Good, good. Script. Upper boundary, if you want to know the upper boundary, MSG box, upper boundary, U bound of B. What is the upper boundary? Pardon?
Can you explain this again, sir?
I will explain, okay. What is the last output, Adilakshmi? Observe Meenakshi, what is the problem? Split function. It splits the value you need to specify. You can use multiple delimiters also. Suppose multiple values. Run the script. See, this is about VB script variables.